COVID-19 has affected the NCAA canceling all spring sports and pro sports for the time. But with the reopening of phase one underway and sport teams allowed to get back with some normality and with voluntary workouts, the NCAA has given the sports teams to get back with the social distancing still in effect. Coaches will have to wear masks 24/7 while supervising athletes, while athletes will have to wear masks unless actively working out. This is Kobe Seegers reporting live for ASU TV News.